Hello children, I will do the unit 2. This is unit 2. I have done unit 1 for English composition. So this is unit 2. Now unit 2 has vowels. Unit 2 has the topic vowels. So I have told you that there are 26 alphabets A to Z. If we count, there are 26 alphabets in the English language, in English. Now out of the 26, 5 alphabets are called vowels, that are A, E, I, O, U. Now these alphabets A, E, I, O, U, they are known as vowels. They are vowels. The other 21 alphabets that are there, they are called consonants. So the other 21 alphabets that are there, they are called consonants. Now coming to the topic is, I have given over here unit 2, page 6 and 7. I have taken out 10 words from page 6 and 7, and you have to write this in your copy again. You write the way I have written, unit 2, you take a fresh page after you have finished the alphabets. You take a fresh page, you write unit 2, page 6 and 7, and you write the topic. The topic is vowels. Fill in the blanks. So you have to fill in the blanks with the vowels. I have given over here, there are 5 vowels I have told you. So you just have to put in the vowel over here to make a word. So the first word is P-N. So you can take any vowel and make a word from it. So I have taken the alphabet I. So that becomes P-I-N, pin. Next word is C-P, so C-A-P, cap. You can write U-P, cup also, that is also okay. But the word should be correct, the meaning should be correct. You just cannot put anything and make a word out of it. So if you put P-A-N, pan, that is also correct. If you put P-I-N, pin, that is also correct. If you put P-E-N, pen, that makes sense. That also is a word. It's the name of a thing. So you have to put the correct vowel into the blank over here to make the proper word. Then you have H-U-T, hut. S-U-N, sun. You have to take the word from here, the vowel. S-H-O-P, shop. So you take the alphabet O and make it shop. You can write also ship. S-H-I-P, ship, is also a proper word. Then K-N-G. So I'll take which vowel over here? I will take the word alphabet I. That makes it K-I-N-G, king. B-O-X, box. B-A-L-L, ball. B-E-L-L also is the right word. It's bell. So that's the appropriate, that's the correct vowel that you will use here to make words. F-I-S-H. So I will put the alphabet I. And the last one is B-D. That makes it bed. Bed is also, E is correct. You can write B-A-D, bad also, it's correct. B-U-D, bud. Bud is a flower that blooms. Bud, that is also correct. The word, whatever alphabet you put here, children, whatever vowel alphabet you put to make the word in the blank, it has to be correct. You just cannot put any vowel and make a word. It has to make proper sense. So this is the vowels. Now when you take a fresh page and then you write the way I have written it on the board over here, the same way you have to copy it in your copy. You don't have to worry about anything. I have made it much easier for you and for you to learn and write it in your copy. So this work should be written in your 4-line exercise language copy. So you write these words, you write 1 to 10, otherwise you can write 1 to 5 here, and at the other side of the page you can write 6 to 10, however you want, you can write it. Please write it neatly and correctly. And whenever you write these words, it has to be in small letter also. It cannot be in capital letter. So these are the small letters. No, you cannot write any word in the capital letter. You can write it in your small letters. Now once you finish with the vowels, you take a fresh page again and then you will write unit 3. I am doing unit 1, unit 2 and unit 3. So this is unit 3, this is on page number 8 and 9. Now unit 3 says about you have to write few words, you have to see the picture and write the word. So I have given you 10 pictures over here with the words. You have to do this in a copy. You take a fresh page again. Once you finish the vowels, take a fresh page, write unit 3, page 8 and 9. All this, these pictures have been taken from two pages. From the book, I have not taken anything out of the book. Everything is within the book. Name the things. So I have drawn the, you have to draw the picture. You draw the picture, write number 1, draw the picture and write the word. What is it? It's book. Then the second picture is apple. You just have to name. These are all things. Apple, then you have flag. You have to draw the flag and then write flag. Star, I've drawn the star. Write star. Ball, this is chalk. C-H-A-L-K, chalk. This is the picture of a bell. I have written the word bell. This is a picture of a glass, a tree and a pencil. This is what you have to do in your four-line copy. So the alphabets you'll do, it might take up 2 or 3 pages. Once you finish with that, you come to unit number 2, take a fresh page, do this in one page. Then once you finish the other once you finish the vowels, you take another page, write unit 3. Whatever I have done, you will do the same thing. And I want you to do the work neatly, and once you write the work, my kids, you have to learn the spellings. It's very important to learn the spellings. If you do not know the spellings, things will become difficult. You will not be able to answer the correct answer. So please, parents, you are requested. This is my earnest request that you help your child at home. Help him write his work. Make him finish the work we are giving on the board. So when he comes, when we have the examination, it will become much easier for him to write his examination correctly. So thank you, children. This is what I have done in English language. This is for class 1. Make sure you all do it in your copy. Thank you.